Well, you know, for someone like me, I don't take myself for granted as far as eating anything and getting away is concerned, because I believe what you put in your system is what shows on the outside. Having said that, it depends on the phase that I'm in. When I was, you know, going through two pregnancies, that was when I ate, again, healthy food, nutritious food that a woman requires to eat through her pregnancies. I did just that. Now that I'm back to work and on set, I eat according to that. So I don't think I really am one of those persons who can get away by eating what I want. Maybe when I'm on a holiday and I know I have enough time to work out and kill those calories. Fried food. I know I'm married to a Sindhi, but I try and strictly avoid fried food as much as I can. It's yummy, the aloo toots and everything, but I'm not much of a fried food person. My mornings are usually, I start with a nice colorful flask I have. I have a couple of different colors because I love drinking a lot of warm water. So I start with my warm water. And then I move on to dry fruits, which are soaked overnight. Variety of dry fruits that are soaked overnight. And then to make it interesting, they mash it and, you know, make it like a little laddu. So I have this dry fruit laddu in the morning. And then I slowly progress to a cup of black coffee, which is always Nespresso. I keep it the intensity mild, so it's usually 5 or 6 intensity of my pods. And then I have a bowl of papaya. So I maintain timings for my meals. It gets a little difficult to maintain timing, especially, you know, when we are working and on set. But still, I try my best to stick to the timings that I've allotted for myself. So my breakfasts are obviously in the mornings. I finish it off before 10 o'clock. And then, like I mentioned, my mornings are warm water, my dry fruit laddu, and followed by a little gap. I give gap, I give at least a half an hour, 20 minutes gap between everything. Then black coffee, and then a bowl of papaya and or whatever other fruit is there, but most of the times it's papaya. And then maybe between my breakfast and lunch, if I'm a little hungry, then I do a smoothie. I love smoothies, so it's good healthy smoothie made of either almond milk or cashew nut milk, with berries and banana or an avocado in it. And then my lunch is normal ghar ka khana, which is rice, dal and sabzi. I'm not much of a roti person, so I stick to rice, brown rice and sometimes white rice also. Being a South Indian, I'm a big rice eater. So then it's sometimes dal, sabzi, rice or rasam rice, which I love. And otherwise, you know, to keep it as simple as you can, especially on set and all, I just get khichdi and a vegetable with it. So most of the times it's like a vegetable khichdi, just eating on the go. Then between my lunch and dinner, there's a gap that happens. So that's when I do my protein shake with an avocado in it. I love it. I have this Soul Fuel protein powder, which I think suits me really well. It helps me, you know, it keeps me going, and that's also usually my post-workout drink as well. And then in the evening, before 5, I usually have another black coffee, most of the times when I'm on set. But otherwise, I mean, there's like this 5 o'clock calling for a black coffee, and then I just have to have it. And then dinner, which is like soup, salad, vegetable, quinoa, cutlets. So my cutlets, we always make it a little interesting. We do quinoa cutlets or a couscous cutlet or a beetroot quinoa cutlet or a tofu cutlet. So it's basically whatever veggies are available at that moment in the house. Those are mixed together and made into a cutlet and soup and salad. And then again, a little bit of warm water. And good night. My favorite meal, I would say, is the smoothie to drink or a smoothie bowl. I like inventing my own smoothies and recipes, you know, smoothie recipes. So especially during winter, I love getting all the berries available in the market and putting them in these, segregating them in these small packets with half a banana, half an avocado, and freeze them. So, you know, it's that chilled, ice cold, frozen smoothie that I really enjoy having. Good question. So personally, if I had a choice to, having said that, I mean, when I'm on set or not, I finish off my dinner by 8, 8:15. I'm done with my dinner. I don't eat late. I can't eat late. If it goes on till late and I'm really hungry, then maybe I know that day is going to go on till late. So I skip my evening protein shake, and then post dinner, if I'm really hungry and my stomach is growling, then I do my protein shake. Protein shake. But this is one of the most nicest protein shakes. It's created by Dr. Mufi Lakdawala and his wife, and it's a very simple, straightforward smoothie shake, I'd call it. Mornings. I'm a morning person, and on days where I'm not working, I dedicate timings for various activities for my personal self, and then of course for my daughters, and then comes home my husband. So mornings, not even not early morning, but between 11 to 1 I try and finish my workout or yoga or whatever I can do. The days we are working, it's an early morning brisk walk on my treadmill, basically just sweat it out and then go on set. I think a Sunday. Sundays are a cheat day, meaning what? You know, I mean, I follow discipline, and I think when, you know, you're continuously eating in a certain way, your body is used to it and your body enjoys that kind of food. So I think only when I step out for a dinner date with Bharat, or I'm out with my close friends or something, which is very rarely, that is when I think it's a cheat day and I would eat at a restaurant, and then you've got to eat what is there. So yeah, I think once in a blue moon is when that happens.